Here's our conversion lesson on application questions, and this is the fourth. Here's our computations and unit conversions lesson on application questions involving force. Now, in the metric system, the derived unit of force is called the Newton with the symbol capital N. And in physics, force is defined as mass times acceleration. So, for example, you could take a book and drop it on the ground, and it exerts a force on the ground when it hits it. So, in symbol form, capital F is for force, little m is for mass, and A is for acceleration, and it's implied here that this is mass times acceleration, so there's a multiplication in there. Now the metric system, units of mass are kilograms, and the metric units of acceleration are meters per second squared. So when we put them together, our force units are going to be kilograms times meters per second squared. And that's a bit long to write out, so we have this new unit or new notation. One newton is going to be 1 kilogram times meter per second squared. So on our table of equivalences, we actually have this equivalence that 1N newton is the same as or equivalent to 1 kilogram meter per second squared. And this is a little dot here implying that, you know, there was a multiplication just like we see up here. So this may be a new unit for some of us. You don't have to have physics to have as a requirement for this course, or we're just going to be doing some basic force calculations. In your other program course specific classes, you know, whatever depth you need to, you will go at that time. This is just a very, very cursory introduction to force.